Yes, you would.
Johnny Clegg was born the 7th June of the year 1953. He is a musician from South Africa who recorded and performed with Juluka and Savuka. He is called the White Zulu. This song, One Man, One Vote, is taken from his 1990 album, Cruel, Crazy, Beautiful World. Johnny wrote this song in memory of one of his university's friend, Dr. David Webster, who was killed in Johannesburg. In this song, he denounces the right of the vote for the colored people in South Africa. The first stanza is in African, but the singer says that the young South African, their parents and their ancestors, was agreed to enter a place that they never been entered before, but today they cry because they don't have the right to vote for the South African elections. Then in the second stanza, he speaks about the West, which sleeps on a fragile freedom by speaking about the right to vote of the colored people, that we forgot the price which it was necessary paid. Indeed, there were demonstrations and protests to be a bit more free in this country. In the third stanza, Johnny explains that in the country of the East and the South, all the people, the black and the white, have the right to vote. When he says the soul inside the spark that gives breath to a life can no longer be made to hide, that makes them hope that day will come when we shall let the white and the black vote together. In the third stanza, he says that in a near future, an image of a revolution's man will appear, the one who will say one man, one vote. In this song, the main theme is about the right of vote of the colored people in South Africa. This song is very emotional because it deals with a theme of current events, which is very violent and difficult to obtain in South Africa. I think it is as well thanks to this kind of militant slogans that Johnny Clegg is for something in the modification of South Africa and Nelson Mandela's liberation there.